Talk about Cole. We have heard some stories.
Kind of a strange guy, huh?
Strange. Yeah.
Vermilion Sheriff requested assistance with the 419 cane fields outside of Erath. I had been on the job about 3 months till then. Two previous cases were open and shut. It was January the 3rd, 1995, my daughter's birthday. I remember.
You know, they used to call him the tax man for a while.
He had this big ledger. Looked funny walking door to door with it, like the tax man.
Yeah, of course, I've always taken a lot of notes. I mean, you never know what the thing's gonna be, do you? A little detail somewhere way down the line makes you say, breaks the case.
Seemed a bit raw bone to me, edgy.
You get any sleep last night?
I don't sleep. I just dream.
Took 3 months till we got him over to the house for dinner.
Back then, not sleeping. I lay awake and think about women, my daughter, my wife.
You're not married?
Want? Not anymore.
Children?
One. She passed. Marriage didn't last long after that. I can be hard to live with. I don't mean to, but I can be critical.
What's your deal?
I don't have a deal.
I mean, what do you do? Do you like your job?
Not exactly. It's worthwhile. Well, I'm good at it.
He was a good detective. And it don't matter how we ended it, I can say that because it's the truth.
Kind of strange. Like you might be dangerous.
I can see your soul in the edges of your eyes.
Of course I'm dangerous. I'm police. I can do terrible things to people.
It's corrosive, like acid. You got a demon, little man. There's a shadow on you, son.
You wonder ever, you're a bad man?
Sometimes I think it's not good for people. You know, that's not good for them to be around me. You know, I wear them down. You know, they get unhappy.
About that sculpture thing? Kind of strange it turns up like that years later.
I know about that woman y'all found out in the woods way back. Y'all never caught the man that did that. He's been out there. I'll tell you about the Yellow King.
No Carcosa.
Something about someplace called Carcosa and the Yellow King.
We left something undone. We gotta fix it.
This is what I'm talking about. This is what I mean when I'm talking about time and death and futility. To realize that all your life, not all your love, all your hate, all your memory, all your pain, it was all the same thing. It was all the same dream, a dream that you had inside a locked room.
I saw you in my dream. You were Carcosa.
A dream about being a person. And like a lot of dreams, there's a monster at the end of it. Look, everybody knows there's something wrong with them. They just don't know what it is. Everybody wants confession. Everybody wants some cathartic narrative for the guilty, especially. Now that everybody's guilty. See, everything outside our dimension, that's eternity. Eternity looking down on us. Now, to us, it's a sphere. But to them, it's a circle.